one of my Milwaukee packs, battery packs, went down. I've opened it already. It has 5 screws. I was thinking of putting these from another pack into it, which I charge with my with this charger. I charge them with this charger, and they are I think you could see that some good voltage. I ordered the batteries. I got them yesterday, but I decide instead of changing the batteries. Usually when a pack goes down, it's just a couple cells that's bad in them. So I've tested the pack to find out which cells that are bad in it. This is one of the bad cells. I won't swap the this is another bad cell inside here. This one is one also. This one is another one. So what I decide to do is just take out the bad cells and change them with the other cells. So let me get started. When removing the cells, you have to be very careful that you don't bridge and cause a spark. Now what I'm using this cutter. I put the cutter here and I pry. Because I want to use the same nickel strip.
This is the bad cell. And then you straighten it back. This was one bad sale.
I will pause the video and I will remove the cells, put the nickel tab on them, and I'll resume the video. Okay, this is the battery build. Let me get ready to do the final. I don't know if the spot welder would be able to spot weld this. If not, I would have to weld it on. Let me put a temperature sense down in here. Let me see if that spot welder will do that. It looked like a ticket. No. One of the tabs broke. I hope it would be able to carry the current. Waiting for it to get hot. Yeah, I didn't realize my battery went down. But this is the battery pack. This is the drill. If you find this video was educational, please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell icon so you'd be notified of further videos. This is it for now, until we meet up again. Goodbye and thank you.